when are we going to have the real conversation? Expect more things like this to happen.
Number three, right side of your screen, that's Imo Essien. Sophomore guard stops, then slowly goes down to the ground. Players from both teams visibly upset after watching. Take a look. Number of ODU players were seen crying, looking on, and hoping their teammate was okay. Thankfully, trainers from both schools were able to get Imo.
Are we going to keep it real or what? Sophomore, young man,